Changing over defensively is Doherty. Fancione pops it up. Here comes Oestreich, nearly shoved it down. Put right back at her though. Here comes Hawkins. Yes! The late single, but the Crusaders will take the match. Boy, what a good one it was. 15-8 is our final score here in favor of the Crusaders in set number 5.